arguments that I will defend with true passion. Medical marijuana, the biblical Satan as a metaphor for rebellion against tyranny, and motherfucking cryptocurrency.
Thank you. Bye.